Do you ever watch edits from Deadly Class? I used to, but I don't anymore. I'm sorry, I really appreciate fans who take time and energy to do stuff like that. But I got involved once and it just didn't end well for me, so I'm backing off on social media. I post and then I bounce. I don't stay there. But I appreciate it though. I really do.